you know him very well. You were on the same staff with him at Colorado State along with Nikki Collier.
Nikki Collin, yeah, definitely head coach, new head coach at Baylor. Why not start the group that scored you points and got you back in to feeling like you've got a chance?
Jones turns it over. Here comes Arike. Hesitation to the hole. Counted, Arike.
We didn't have to wait long for a highlight reel.
Having another outstanding year, she lit up Dallas in the first meeting between these two teams. That Connecticut came from behind and won, and she nails the three. All you got to do is look at the defensive numbers in Connecticut in the top five and just about every one of them. Alicia inside, she's got her first two.
Be willing to score quick if it's the right shot, but they have no problem slowing it down and playing through the Joneses.
Jones hooks. Bella Allery gets the two. Bonner lost the handle. Jones tips it. They leave Bonner alone and makes him pay with her second from beyond the arc today.
Matchup for the wings, putting her on JJ.
Izzy lost the handle. Here comes Breon January, dishes Jonquel Jones, easy layup for two. Bonner on the drive, and Dwana Bonner, just as she did in game one between these two teams. Charlie Collier can't get it. Jonquel Jones pulls it away. Connecticut by four. Jasmine Thomas left wide open for the three. Branded light-up sticks if your electricity goes
down. There's a lot unknown right now. What's going to happen even in 2 weeks, nonetheless, this winter.
That is sweet with three E's. Connecticut still by six, inside of 140 to play in the first. Jones spins around Harrison, around Charlie Collier. That was a tough year last year. They started out so poorly, but Kurt Miller did an incredible job just getting them in the position they were in at the end of the regular season. Natisha Heidemann with three. Connecticut averages about 23 point attempts a game. They make seven. Arike with a rainbow. I think the Wings, though, with 42 seconds left, they need a couple of stops. Defense has been their key. Pull-up jumper, nothing but the bottom of the net for January.
With this lead starting to grow, it's important that they figure that out.
Defensive lapse, Mabry gets beaten handily by Thomas. Inside, this time Harrison fights for it, gets it into the hands of Jefferson. Quickly up ahead. Alicia, great spin move, counted, AG. She needed that. We saw her this season light up for 28 points twice, career highs. But it starts on the defensive end. Charles on the drive with the right hand.
Stay at it, Mabry, though. Those are shots we know that can fall for her. And again, that energy she can bring to her team.
Not only a great roll by Breonna Jones, but the look by Dwana Bonner.
Well, they're slowing the game down to a pace that Connecticut's really comfortable playing at. And they have to because they're taking the ball out of the net. But a little curl off-ball screening action like that, here's how you need to spend that time. And I know Izzy spent a lot of time over here in the DFW area over the break.
And Breon January rolls it over the front of the rim. Jonquel Jones will check into the lineup. Kawira lost it. Bonner's got it. Kay tries to trail, can't get it. Dwana Bonner goes into double figures.
Just a tremendous asset to this league and definitely to Kurt Miller and the Connecticut Sun.
A true pro, over 5,500 points, over 2,300 rebounds, 842 assists coming into the game. Caitlin Thornton got a little help from Arike on the double. Jones falls. Breonna Jones inside battling and just muscles it over Izzy Harrison.
Again, that 2020 season without Jonquel forced Kurt Miller to really see what they can get accomplished running the offense through her.
Good job by Izzy. Caleb Thornton got it.
A great finished bucket for Dallas.
They needed that. Within striking distance, Bonner turned around over Gray, and that's a tough cover for Alicia. Ty Harris, who got the starting nod. Again, the Wings without Satu Sabali tonight. Achilles injury, not sure how serious.
Player that's not an instrumental part of what they do. They could build an entire organization around her and Arike, so that's a big loss.
How about that? Offensive rebound and putback by Breonna Jones.
She is a key player. When she's on the floor, they're just better. all of them are more efficient.
Alicia Gray, Olympian. You can see Vicky Johnson going go, go, go. She wants to pick up the pace. Oh, nice pick. Thomas just got the hand out, and she'll have the easy left-hander.
Yeah, they got a stop. Nobody got behind the defense, ran the floor. Turnover, and nobody sprinted to get it.
Oh, beautiful pass, Enrique to Bella Allery. Grasping this leadership role on this team, and the three-week break really helped her.
Well, listen, she played at Notre Dame with some incredible...
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Enrique in the corner. Ty Harris. Splash!
Your teammates will find you.
She had a little English on that. Enrique, top shot! Make it look easy. She's got 14. Gives it up to Izzy. She's bumped from behind. They'll let him play. Enrique, oh my. Holy cow!
I would just put him down and be like, you go score. You go score because you're a bucket.
And then out, Enrique comes over and tries to help on the double on Jones. Couldn't get it. Lead at 13. Connecticut's led by 22. Izzy inside underneath Jonquel Jones.
Enrique can give her props and recognize that kind of game.
Jones, no. Thomas, offensive rebound and put back.
Asserting more physical play on this defensive end of the floor. They're not making it easy on Connecticut.
Ty Harris, pull-up jumper.
Great asset for a player coming off of handoffs and ball screens.
Lead is 12, but Jones answers again, and she's got a double-double.
To give them a full step, maybe it might be even a blind screen, two steps, to be able to adjust and shift, and she didn't allow that.
Jonquel Jones, her 11th double-double. This time she turns into a passer. Harrison lost the handle. Shot clock at 6. Enrique on the drive.
And that allows her a little bit of space to be able to head downhill.
18 for Enrique in the ball game, the MVP of the All-Star game. Jones, oh, just perfect.
Textbook Connecticut right there.
Bonner waiting for the pick to be set. Shot clock at 8. Bonner did not score in the third quarter. 12 in the first half and 2 here in the fourth. Mabry puts the hand up. Shot clock goes off. Wings come up with it with Enrique. Enrique takes it herself, hangs in the air, out the basket.
Potential to be one of the most physical teams in the league. And sometimes they're not consistent in that space, but he prepared his team and said, be ready. It's going to be a fight out there.
12 20-point games for Enrique with the feed to Bella Allery. Offensive rebounds for Connecticut in this game. Dallas still with none.
Look at the patience Connecticut is showing to get their all-star, Jonquel Jones, the ball. Inside-out action.
And the clock is now against them. Izzy playing Jonquel Jones straight up. Tough shot baseline. She makes it look easy.
Yeah, that's the Kevin Durant reference right
exactly.
There, right? And she's so okay going at her own pace. Marina Mabry with a quick three.
Jones gives it up into the corner, in and out, no. Offensive rebound again, Brianna Jones.
I mean, there's just so much that she has the capability to do, and you know, I think she's done a great job of challenging the evolution of her game as well. And what a win share is, it's an advanced stat that really estimates the number of wins that you've led to your team through your offensive and defensive contribution. All of us,
you know,
right?
Sitting at a beach in Destin, I got all this rust.
I don't think it was the beach in Destin that did it to you.
From the outside, nothing but the bottom of the net for Heidemann.
Might have been the crushed grapes.
12-1 when they hold opponents under 75. Ninth time they've held an opponent under 70, and that's going to do it. So the Wings are going to have to regroup despite 20 points from Enrique Ogunbowale, her 59th consecutive game in double figures.